So why the Citroen Oli should be an example for the future of electric unicycles?